Cuenca, Ecuador is high on Live and Invest Overseas' list of places Americans looking to retire abroad should consider, and the main reason is simple: the housing. Not only is it beautiful, but it's jaw-droppingly inexpensive by North American standards. Think brand new two-bedroom condos for well under $100,000. Nestled high in the Andes Mountains of northern South America, Cuenca has been inhabited for thousands of years. Many of the locals still trace their ancestry back to the pre-conquest Incas. But it's the Spanish colonial era that left Cuenca with its lasting charm. In the central historic district, cobblestone streets lined by thick adobe walls conceal spectacular interior courtyards. These colonial beauties at upwards of $500,000 don't come cheap, but just about everything else here does. The real estate purchase process is much simpler in Ecuador than in the United States and typically involves a 10 to 30% down payment. It's not uncommon for cash buyers to close deals in a single day. Local financing isn't an option though, so be prepared to pay cash, and you'll need an English-speaking attorney as all transactions are completely in Spanish.
The available stock is pretty impressive for a 500-year-old city. Kathy Gonzalez of CuencaRealEstate.com is one of the city's most knowledgeable English-speaking realtors.
This house belonged to one of the presidents of Ecuador. Five blocks from the main plaza, 15 huge rooms. The asking price was $598,000, negotiable. This is 2,000 square feet. It's a brand new building, big cabinets, lots of space, granite, countertops. One of the best neighborhoods in town, $211,000. This one is a two-bedroom apartment that is about 1,000 square feet with a spectacular wraparound terrace that is about the same size as the apartment, $129,000.
Anyone considering Cuenca as a permanent base should definitely come for an extended stay first. Rentals are plentiful and very reasonable. With all this going for it, it's easy to understand why Cuenca has seen such a sizable influx of foreigners in recent years. Prices have appreciated from 5 to 12% annually for the past decade, and I don't see that trend slowing. Even so, Cuenca remains, and will likely remain for some time, one of the best bargains in the Americas. This is Kathleen Petticord, Living and Investing Overseas.